is Scowry, episode 5, TakeOver. In episode 4, Scowry entered the King Mason's land. He wanted to be king, and a change was about to come. King Mason had great pity for his poor people. The peasants that inhabited the village were protected. Decided to take advantage of the king's sympathy. He teased Mason and was about to destroy a peasant's house to possess the crown. Mason handed over the crown to Scowry without hesitation to protect his people. Scowry had found his weakness. Mason was powerless. Grabbed the crown and threw his peasants' head away, forgetting his past. His wanting to be king had come true, and evil was about to rule the village. After Mason's banishment, Scowry had become overwhelmed with power. He was egotistic and thought he was the almighty king, and destroyed parts of the castle. Mason was once again a peasant, and realized his demise. He wandered the streets alone. To become that of a child and started to have a tantrum. He realized he only had one option after his banishment. He took out his blade used for crafting. He realized he had no other options. I was about to take drastic